We do want you to take a look at this. A car went up in flames on Indy's north side overnight. One woman was able to catch it on camera. Carola Bretta sent us this video, and officers were called there to Arsenal Park. This was just after midnight. Police say no one was hurt, but they're trying to figure out what led to this.